Mark Meadows has written a book revealing that President Trump tested positive for COVID 3 days before your first debate. Do you think the former president put you at risk?
I don't think about the former president.
Mr. President.